Yo, 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 you already know, it's your boy Freddy, yo. Shout out to my Afria crew, Time Out Tilray crew. How's everybody doing, guys? Yo, thank God, guys. Yesterday we were talking about it. The stocks were crashing. Tilray, Afria were crashing. Whole cannabis sector was crashing. But guess what? Finally, we got a nice support level. The stocks went back up today. People are buying up them cheap shares, guys. Today, this video, the theme is Valentine's Day. If you haven't read, Love Is in the Air. We're gonna go into that, guys. I got a cool little article. You already know it's your boy, Freddy O. Smash that like, subscribe to my channel. Let's go, guys. This article is from MJ Biz Daily, MJBizDaily.com. And it's titled, Cannabis Topicals Make Big Gains Around Valentine's Day. Beverages and edibles also see a bump too. That's the title of this article. You know your boy, leave that link at the bottom. It's gonna be a quick episode, guys. I'm on my lunch, here we go. So in the article, I'm just going to tell you the big points that I saw. She said, the author said, people are using topicals around Valentine's Day to spice up their sex lives, including edibles and beverages, all right? In 2020, around Valentine's Day, last year, guys, sales of massage oils, bath salts, and lubes all saw more than 20% bump in Valentine's Day. That's crazy, man. I didn't even know that sex products were being infused with cannabis. But how cool is that, guys? You know what I mean? Like I said in my past videos, there's so much dang things you could do with cannabis. It's unbelievable. We're talking about sex and Valentine's Day and cannabis. You know what I mean? That's crazy. That's awesome, yo. Also on Valentine's Day 2020, edibles and beverages received a 10% bump in sales, okay? This is all, you know, good to know. Maybe that's why the stocks are climbing. Valentine's Day is this weekend. All right. This is a quote from Lisa McClung, a CEO of an edible and topical company. Okay. She says, it's a great way to introduce people to cannabis because it's an intimate, special holiday, Valentine's Day, where people will try things. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? You got a little wine. You know what I mean? You chilling. Come on, guys. You know. Everybody, you know, you're with your significant other. Let's go for it. Try some stuff. She also says, we'll try things. Try things with their partner, you know. It's an ideal cannabis introduction. Big parentheses around that. It's an ideal cannabis introduction. Basically what she's saying, it's a way to get more eyes on cannabis. You know what I mean? You know, there's still a big crowd of people who are like, I don't want to be known for, you know, anything about cannabis. Is back in the day you were known as a bad person, you know what I mean? But the world is slowly changing, guys. And this article is from the USA. You know, this is happening in the USA already. So as things get legalized, you know, let's go. You know, find more stuff to do with this cannabis. Because it's almost infinite the amount of little things you could do with cannabis. All right, guys. You already know, it's your boy Freddy O, guys. That is my video for you today. I will have another video tonight, see where those stocks are sitting, you know what I mean? Hopefully, the cannabis sector can continue to rise, you know? But, you know, we're gonna have to wait and see. You already know, it's your boy Freddy O. Smash that like, subscribe to my channel. I hope you guys found some value in this information, you know?